For what?
For believing in me.
It didn't make much difference in the end.
It did to me. Leave now. Go, Lois.
Kal-El, I'm Sub-Commander Fiora Al. On behalf of General Zod, I extend you his greetings. Are you the ranking officer here?
I am.
General Zod would like this woman to accompany me.
You asked for the alien.
You didn't say anything about one of our own.
Shall I tell the General? You're unwilling to comply?
I don't care what you tell him.
It's all right. I'll go.
Atmospheric composition on our ship is not compatible with humans. You will need to wear a breather beyond this point.
Idea how long we've been searching for you.
I take it you're Zod?
General Zod, our commander.
That's all right, Feyora. We can forgive Kal any lapses in decorum. He's a stranger to our ways. This should be cause for celebration, not conflict. Not conflict.
I feel strange.